Rémy Martin cognac plunging sales in China and a plunging share price too. Just what's going on? Well, the company Rémy Cointreau says there's an unfavourable situation for spirits in China. The country's going through a morality campaign. It's a clampdown on extravagance. And if you're clamping down on extravagance, well, ultra-premium drinks are usually the first things to go. Well, Rémy Martin cognac sales are down by nearly a fifth. It's warned again the current operating profit for the financial year will show a significant double-digit decline. And the company says there'll be no significant recovery in time for the Chinese New Year at the end of January. Rémy's suffered sudden senior management disruption too. Its recent advertising uses the slogan, "Things are getting interesting." They most certainly are.